king. Hey, hey, hey.
Yo.
Hey, hey, hey.
Can you change all
the Million Carnival of a contract. Every year we go hard like nail on the roadway. Truck bigger than humpback wheels. So take a contact with calendar and just mark that day. How when you see them two this come around, this time is my time to jump on. My time to run ball. My time to get something and get unbound on this long road. Moving with my soul, that's been a moving our cops.
Yeah, I think the camp was good for the boys. You know, we end the year on a high, so I think to come back and the work we put in 3-4 days was good, and it was evident in the result in the game today. Yeah, I think that expands the pool in a good way, and those are the guys that are doing well in the league. So, you know, it's a good opportunity for them to come and try to get into the squad.
How you feel personally at this time, physically and mentally?
Yeah, physically and mentally, I'm in a good place right now as a player, and that could help on with me helping the team to go forward.
How much is your confidence now in terms of you and your belief as a player, your belief as your ability after those last two games against the US, scoring against the US, and obviously doors has opened for you? How do you feel about that?
Yeah, I always fully confident in myself and my ability to play. You know, sometimes I just saw the game just be unfortunate, but I have full 100% confidence in myself.
I said this soccer is my therapy.
I say it went pretty well. Getting back with the boys is always a good time with the boys, and it's always good to be here. It went pretty well.
What do you think this would have done for you in mid-season with your club? But of course, we know when you come to the national team, it's always a step up. So how did that help with your preparations, especially what you have coming up for you?
Well, it was a very good one. I was thankful for it to get me more sharp. I was about to depart, like, don't play no more games. So I think I'll be more sharp to go to my team. That I'm looking forward to it with my all, and I think this will be the best opportunity for me to get my all going. But most important, I want to get in winning ways with them as I reach, and I wish that we win the league.
And you personally, tell me a little more about you know this opportunity, what it means for you and your family, and for you to open doors as well for people.
Well, for me, it's like a very good thing, because I get enough recognition where people could help do certain things in my family, take more look into the community, because it attracts young lads like myself and others that could have a better look at them.
I've been waiting my whole life, been praying that you feel the same. I love you the same way, that you love me the same way.
Cause when I hit the road, I feel it come down, like rain on my face.
I thought it was excellent, actually. I thought the exercise was exactly what we wanted to do. We was working on ball possession, rotating the midfielders, creating space for the wingers, creating space for the strikers. So what we were working on, we were very happy of what we were working on, and we're just building to where we want to be. So for me, the four-day camp has been a huge success. We exposed a number of players to what we do as a staff and how we want to play football, and we want to play in this attacking style that we want to play now. So all in all, I thought it was a very good exercise, and we got the opportunity to help the under-20s prepare for their tournament, which was one of the other major reasons why we took the game with them, so we could give them an opportunity to play against the guys who they are aspiring to play with or for in the future.
You fill me up with the adrenaline.